This video will demonstrate how to use the various features and functions of the LanSchool Air platform for Lenovo VR Classroom 2. LanSchool Air is a cloud-based platform for classroom management that allows teachers to launch content and applications on multiple student devices at once. Open LanSchoolAir.lenovosoftware.com in a Chrome, Edge, or Firefox browser and sign into your LanSchool Air account. The main screen of LanSchool Air is the My Classes section, which contains banner icons for classes that have been created. This includes My First Class, which is created for you the first time you access LanSchool Air. The menu in the top left of the screen allows you to get to the LanSchool Help Center, send feedback, and check the LanSchool Air version number. If you have an admin account, you will also be able to access admin settings for your organization. Click the link at the top of the menu to return to the My Classes page. The top right of the LanSchool screen has a bell icon that shows you notifications messages and a profile icon. Clicking the profile icon shows you which account is currently signed in, allows you to switch between organizations if you are a member of more than one, and lets you sign out of LanSchool Air. The admin settings menu contains several useful options for the management of your organization within LanSchool Air. The licensing tab shows information related to your current and past LanSchool Air licenses. The Students tab shows a list of available devices. The People tab contains a list of instructors and admins in the current organization. The Active Hours tab allows you to set a time period for active class use. The ability to use most LanSchool Air features will be prohibited outside of the set active hours. The IP Access Filter tab allows you to set a whitelist of allowed IP address ranges. On the My Classes page, click the plus button to create a new class. Enter a class name and description on the Class Details tab and select a class banner image. Click the Next button to go to the Class Roster tab. Select the student VR headsets from the list that should be included in the new class and click the Next button. The web limiting and blank screen features are not currently supported for VR classes. Skip over these settings and click the Finish button to complete adding a class. Click the gear icon in the corner of any class banner on the My Classes page to modify its class details, edit the roster, or delete the class from the list. Click a class banner on the My Classes page to open its classroom interface. The main part of this screen shows thumbnails for all student devices included in the current class roster. While a class is active, this section allows the teachers to see which headsets are online and what applications their students are currently using. If one of the students clicks the raise hand button inside their VR headset during a class, a red hand icon will show up on their device thumbnail in the LanSchool Air classroom interface. Clicking this red hand icon will lower the hand for the student. The upper left of the classroom interface contains a row of control icons for the class. Exit class goes back to the My Classes page and ends the class if it is currently in progress. Start class will begin the current class for all student devices in the roster. The settings gear opens the class settings page, which includes class details and the class roster. Change class view allows you to switch between grid, list, and group view layouts. The last button in the row changes the size of the student device thumbnails when in the grid or group view mode. The right side of the classroom interface contains several controls for managing the class. Teacher-led mode allows the teacher to manage the entire class at once, choosing which apps or content students are using. Students are not able to launch applications or change settings on their own in this mode. Student-driven mode allows students to explore content within the VR headset at their own pace. The Close All Apps button closes all running applications for the entire class at once. Under the VR Apps section, click on an application or piece of content to remotely launch it on the student headsets in the class. This list is automatically populated with the applications and content available on the student headsets in the class that are online. A warning icon will appear next to content that is not available on every device. When the class is over, click the Exit Class button to return to the My Classes page and end the class for all connected headsets. Doing this makes sure the headsets return to normal operation and do not remain in class mode. For more information, watch our other videos about Lenovo VR Classroom 2 or visit support.lenovo.com/VRClassroom.